It's your boy, Big James, Mr. Randall. Today, man, we got a little, we got an unboxing, bro. Angeles, bro. No, I've been slacking, but I'm trying to come back. You know what I mean? We got some paint, a few more things in here, so we're gonna go and check it out, bro. Some clean shit. Oh yeah, before we start the video, like and subscribe. You know what I'm saying? Help your boy out, you feel me? Help your boy out. But yeah, man. Well, I got a couple already. I had the red joint. Had that already. And I had some finisher. A little acrylic. High gloss, this old stuff, white, black, I had black cool, all these is cool, y'all know how to do shoes with them before, and I had the two thing, make it a little. When you was using the airbrush, you need this too thin, man. But yeah, man, we finna go crack it open. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying, bro? I'm ready to see what the colors look like in person. Okay. It might be fire. Pick some cool, decent colors, you know. Shout out to the knife, you feel me? Yeah. Tissue paper on deck. Trees. Shoot trees. That's it. Shoot trees. Okay. Size 6 to 13, because I got big feet. It's the package for the shoe trees. Cool. I'm thinking, I thought it was gonna be like some type of screw thing, but it's really just flicks, I guess. Let's see. Let's see, man. See what it do. Oh yeah. Work cool. See? These climacools. Work pretty good in the climacools. Let's do it. Nice. Let's keep going, man. So we got shoe trees. Set them to the seaside. Brushes. These brushes were like $40, I think. Oh, here we go. That's all. That's everything right there.
Yep.
Well, a few of the things right there. And rest of them right there. 133 in total. Cool.
Yeah, man.
Well, we're about to get all kind of detailing done. But I don't have. Look. Individually packed. Got this one. Nice. The big boy. Cool. This one. Cool. 5 point right here. Look at that. Details. The details all day. This one. This is a real fine point. Yeah. See, they put the little cap on there. Details. Oh. Fine line. Pinstripe. It's that pinstripe right there. Got this one. This one. Super pinstripe. Long pinstripe. It's slow stroke. We got this one. This one. Another fine tip. And a straight edge. Nice. I think this is a free gift. Yeah. It's a complimentary bag. You know what I'm saying? Drawstring. It's nice. It's dope. Two of these paint cups. I think it was only like a dollar, so you're like, why not, you know? Ooh, free lanyard. Camo. Upside down. Say Angelus on it. Tight. And a free beach ball, I think. I think it said beach ball. Yeah, free beach ball. Angela's brand also. Nice. Okay. We got some more acrylic finishing. Matte. This is matte. The other is a glossy. We got the walk on red bottoms. Those are gonna be cool. 2 ounces of that. We got a set of Angelus paint markers with replacement tips on the inside. Let's check these out. two syringes. This is a little tip thingies. That's nice. Definitely gonna use those. If you wanna really just draw something on the paper. You know what I mean? Some paints. Here come the paints. Let's see. Got flat black. Dope. Coolest little sticker. The light gray Angelus sticker diver dude. It's dope. Definitely gonna use that. Next up, we got metallic gold. Dope. Plain blue. Nice regular blue. Ooh, we have Tiffany blue, aka gift box blue. It is Tiffany. We got purple. I have a few purple things. Figured I'd get this anyway. We got orange. Much needed, you know what I mean? I like orange, I like bright colors. Regular black. Not like I didn't already have one, but yeah, regular black. Green. It's a nice green, kind of like a forest green. Yeah. What else? Light gray. It's dope. Light gray, pretty dope. Still not done. Yellow. We got some yellow. Oh yeah, oh yeah. We got hot pink. Hot pink, nice. And my last cover is color. It's silver. That's all 12 of those. 12 points. I think it was like 12 for 30 or something like that. Good deal. 12 different colors for 30 bucks. And why not? You know? Yep. We got that. Last box. That out the way. Last box is just some gloves. Black gloves. Cause I usually always get paint on myself. Let's see what they fit, bro. Order the large. Kind of like a tattoo gloves, if y'all ever got tattoos. Kind of like tattoo gloves, black nitrates. So this is everything. We got that. Paint gloves. Paint cups. Free lanyard. We got the brushes. One, two, three. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 14 brushes. Can't forget the walk on red. Red bottom. Matte finisher. Can't forget that. The little Angelus man. No doubt. The Angelus shoe trees. 6 to 13. Can't forget those. The beach ball. And the bag. Oh yeah. And the paint markers. So man, you know, I'm gonna try to get some things popping with all this. You know, I ain't just buy it for no reason. But yeah, until the next video. Ooh, hold up. Don't forget, like, subscribe, and comment if you want to. Comment if you want to. Alright? Let me show y'all the prices one more time before I get out of here. Let's see what we got. Okay. Free gift was free. The free gift was the sticker, the lanyard, drawstring bag, and the beach ball. Rush processing was extra $2. 14-piece paintbrush, $50. Shoe trees were $3.95. Matte acrylic finish was $4.07. 12-color assortment, $32.18. The, large Angelus gloves, $9.95, 100 pair. 100 gloves, 50 pair. Empty paint cups, two of those, they were $145 a piece, so $290 total. And the empty Angelus paint marker set with the extra, you know, tips, $9.95 total, $120 shipping, $12.25 with $120.90. Shipping was $12.25. Total, after everything, $133.15. So, yeah, man. I'm going to holler at y'all on the next video. Like, subscribe, comment if you want to. I'm going to try to do a little more, you know what I'm saying? So, I'll hit y'all with a... That's why I bought this paint, you know what I mean? I bought all this just to do a little more for the channel. So, until next time, I'm out. Peace, 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 peace.